Glory Oja, Abiyama, Timon, Bawana.
In the adventure of a mother, as a mother that I'm into.
Yekinjo, Kinsene, Glory Oma.
Lord, make me a fruitful
mother. Elso, Elso, Tungere, Glory Oma.
You will train and you will gain from your children.
Bukwayeti. Ino yeti, gbe oma yin sepe.
As many that you have, your tongue, your belly, and caused your children. Yeah, your belly has caused your child.
Mabonta.
Step forward. You know, inwardly in you, you have caused your child. Run forward to the altar now. Run forward to the altar.
Thank you.
You parents that are watching around the world, you know you are not happy with your child conduct. You've not been asking after him or her. Okay, we are near down wherever you are. These are the works the King of Heaven asked me to do. You can come from this place. Direction.
Yara.
Please be fast. Some people are here. They will not rise.
You
can come before the altar here.
Thank you.
You can stay here in the front of the altar. Up, we now continue. Come before the altar here.
Aile shiro wallins, kaida Paulins car. Kulene mo we, my boy. Wo ita mo ima bombi, ima waste akuku ima bombi.
Kneel down, come over here.
Ima bombi.
Come over here.
Oni di koko kuma bombi, ima bombaju.
You don't need to climb the podium. Come over.
Alano awo mo gun.
The Lord, the God of hosts.
The
creator of heaven and earth.
You
are the God.
Raise
your
hands. If anywhere
your children have been wounded,
the
Lord perfect their deliverance.
Ya kan so fun me pe
a woman told the child,
gbogbo to se fun mi lo ma o se fun e.
All that you did to me, your children will do to you.
Elaju,
open your eyes.
Meta lo ku ninu omo iya yen.
Three of that
woman
died out of six.
Ko mo pe to so yen yo se mo omo lara.
She didn't know what she said will come to pass over the child. And her child had three children, and the three of the children died. As many that
oko
stone
totori ahare ba omo e
have hit your
anu timbe ni orun yo tun sile loni.
Massive of above will lose you.
Awon omo yen yo gba idande.
Amen.
Won gba itusile.
Amen.
Place
your hands on your chest. By the reason of him that died on the cross. The Lord sent me to everyone on the earth. Forgive your children. Anyone you think they offended you or you have offended them, forgive them because of the resurrection of Jesus. The Lord says that you tell you there's a woman here.
She
is believing that her husband is sleeping with her daughter. The Lord saying, throw the judgment into my hand. Never think of revenging on that child.
Ẹni tí tún nílẹ̀ nínú ìgbèkùn kó tu ọmọ yín sílẹ̀.
Amen.
Torí èyí tí ẹ ṣe yìí, torí iná tó ń bí sí ọmọ tẹ bí, ẹni tí ẹ fi wọ́n lé lọ́wọ́ láti máa nà wọ́n lẹ́gbàá, arúgbó ọjọ́ kó tu wọ́n lẹ̀ lọ́wọ́.
Amen.
Ẹ ó ṣe amen.
Say amen.
Torí tí ẹ ṣe sáwọn ọmọ wọn yín wọ̀nyí, wọn ní fi bó ṣe gbé wọn wá fún ẹ.
Amen.
Àwọn tí ọ̀nà dí mọ́ nínú wọn kọ́nà kó sí ọ̀nà fún wọn.
Amen.
Ẹ ò sì ní rí ìjákulẹ̀ wọn.
Amen.
Àwọn ọmọ yẹn kò ní bà nínú jẹ mọ́.
Amen.
Ẹ̀mí Èṣù yóò fi ayé wọn sílẹ̀.
Amen.
Ẹ ó jẹun ọmọ wọn.
Amen.
Ẹ ṣe ọba àwọn ọba.
Thank you, King of Kings.
Amen.
Amen. Let's go back to our seat.
Lowa lọ́tọ́ mi pé tí mi ò bá ṣe.
The Lord said to me, if you don't do this,
ṣé mo mọ àwọn ìran mi tó máa bá ìran àwọn èèyàn yìí pàdé?
Do you know if any of your lineage, your generation will come across these people and their children?
Ẹ pàtó fún Jésù.
Glad to Jesus.
Ta ló máa mú ẹ̀rí délé ń bí?
Who is taking home his testimony of tonight?
Ẹ lọ sórí ìkúnlẹ̀ kí ẹ dáríjì gbogbo àwọn tó sẹ̀yìn pátápátá.
Let's go on our knee and forgive everyone who have offended us.
Lọ rí ìkúnlẹ̀ dáríjì gbogbo àwọn tó sẹ̀.
Go on your knee and forgive anyone who have offended you.
Sọ pé Jésù mo dáríjì wọn.
Say, Lord Jesus, I forgive them. I release them from my spirit, from my
heart.
This is the mighty works done by the gospel. I am forgive because of Jesus. Forgive because of Jesus. He that did the work of transformation on the cross.
Amen.
Amen.
Torí èyí tí ẹ ṣe yìí, kẹ́rí ọwọ́ láti ọ̀run wá.
By this time, may you see his mighty hand.
Dìde dúró.
Rise to your feet.
Ẹni tí yóò rí àánú gbà.
Someone who will obtain mercy.
Kókè hallelujah kan ṣoṣo.
Shout hallelujah.
Parabalẹ̀ o. Hallelujah tó máa ké yẹn.
That hallelujah you will shout.
Pastor Makinwa, come in. No. Come in. Onpe wa lori pepe.
I need his attention on the altar here.
Aki hallelujah kan.
You shout one hallelujah.
I never say go.
I begin to shout glory, glory, glory. Until you hear the jingling of the bell. As you shout the glory. Begin to connect your spirit in anticipation to your miracle, to your wonders. And he will take the glory this morning. For the Lord told me so.
Hallelujah.
One shout of hallelujah. And begin to shout powerful glory.
Oh, hallelujah.
One shout. Hallelujah. Glory. 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 Shout the glory. Turn on and shout the glory. Shout the glory. Shout the glory. Shout the glory. 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 Glory.
Amen.
Amen. There are two more hallelujah to shout. If you cannot get your miracle in that hallelujah, oh, your head, your hands, and your leg, you shout with all your body. This woman, you are watching me. The enemy have used the last nail against you. That you may not flourish.
Okay, hallelujah.
Yeah, but shout that hallelujah. Fire will fall and will consume that last nail and it will catch fire.
That's
the God I know. You that man, what will make you great? Shall be given to you as a person.
Kuni foja, kuni bowo, kuni babu, kuni anti, wang baku lowe.
But it was
in a pen, kuni jina, it's not before you're the dolo, so you are the OMB.
And it was in your hands. Those things don't become money, but suddenly it gives another person.
You open it, hallelujah.
The money, yeah. You woman shout hallelujah.
Akisa, ni woman faja de ni oju ara.
A rag will be drawn out of your private part.
Leyin pade.
And after this meeting,
hallelujah, Tony agbara ni.
A powerful hallelujah.
Wari ti o sele o.
You see what will happen.
Ni lembi ni ori papa mi ni lembi ni bi ni allu.
There by this wing.
Last year, Monse Mongbadua Funami, I will be 22. Abi.
Last year,
we, in lockdown.
We came here during the lockdown, so that we were
in
praying.
Russia,
there was a woman, a lady evangelist in our midst.
Uluwa sope,
and the Lord said
esome tambe lori,
that there are three nails on her head.
Esome lo,
there is three nails on her head.
He did not feel esome tasori any pain.
And how he got there was this. This one stole something.
Tori pe gbajumo ni baba ati iya e won wa paro mo enikan eni to paro mo yen awon obi e lo sise yen pe eni to dana ogun ma won ande aran ise ibi sori omobirin.
Because our parents were famous then popular, they now allege another innocent child, and the parent of that innocent child cursed the one who stole the item.
Are you okay?
Yes, sir. That is how she began to take the battle all around. She came with the battle to this mountain. She's a lady evangelist. She had prayed a lot of prayer. After the prayer session, she came to confess to me. Yeah, we are on the process of
building.
I sat on a block.
Hello,
and I said, go and take your paint in the healing pool there.
Oh.
I first prayed with her in the name of Jesus. You are forgiven.
My Lord.
Go in peace. Not after like 4 minutes. She felt like urinating.
He said it on Robin.
Yeah, she was felt on like under a label.
They lost the toilet.
She went to the toilet.
Huh?
No excretion. She came out and went back again.
But lot of
and she wants to go urinate. Three stones came out of her private part. This is the mighty works that God does.
Hallelujah.
Shout this hallelujah. As if the glory
were
put
on. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory. Glory, 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 glory.
Glory. Glory.
Glory.
Glory.
Glory. Glory. Glory.
Glory.
Glory. Glory.
Glory.
Glory. Glory. Glory.
Glory.
Glory. Glory. Glory.
Glory.
Glory.
Glory.
Glory. Glory.
Hey, the boy in the police, in the high.
Glory, glory.
Amen.
Amen. Check your body. Wave your hands.
Emi ama bi ti ati sise na.
I don't know where they have done that evil operation. Oh, but if truly the God that resurrected is bigger than the little gods. A battle you brought to this mountain is terminated. Amen.
Oh, let's hear me, Dad.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
I share a mimimo.
Be our lady.
Place your hands on the earth.
Oluwa sọ fun mi pe.
The Lord told me.
Obere awon kan wa nibi.
There are some people here.
Okuna mo barin loju orun.
Yeah, they see themselves.
E to ti ku ti pe won mo barin.
Walking, traveling, and a journey with the dead people in their dream.
Ni eti ogbo won fi doku.
That is what have turned their glory dead.
To ba ti mo pe iwo ni mo bo.
If you know you are the person, come out.
Oh. Are you married?
Check the lock up.
Yeah. Oh, kuni ajako lock up.
Wow.
Amo.
Come, move forward.
Akwata igbala temi.
The rock of my salvation.
Eniti emi wa sure.
The God that I preach.
Kaili sinowoli. Oh, luwa joba lori aye o. Agbara nla lo ni aso Oluwa to fi male saso pura Ologo ninu awon orun ni fi male aye aye Agbara nla lo ni aso.
Move back if you don't fall to this
category. Come on, waste your time.
Please come over here. Yes. If you don't fall to this category,
come to this place.
Come in front, come over, come to the front of the altar.
And it's talking the Lord.
The Lord that resurrected has spoken.
Olorun ajinde lo fe se ayipada.
A God of resurrection is ready to make a change.
Emi oku ti mo sise yen.
A spirit of the dead that walks with you.
Emi oku ti mo gbe yen.
Yeah, the spirit of the dead that goes around with you.
Aloni adapada leyin e.
Today you are separated. Amen.
Oluwa joba lori aye o. Agbara nla lo ni aso Oluwa to fi male saso pura Ologo ninu awon orun ni bi male aye laye wa Agbara nla lo Money go call me, me o kuye. Go call me ogwa yere. Go call me otare. Pepe o kuko Jordan. Oguye o nigbe ku lori oke. Majamuye o niba ku lori oke. Adeun te obi o ku se lori e ko gbino. Ma lo ko lo serere. Lo lu aluyo.
Amen.
Lo se igbeyawo.
Amen.
Lo bi omo.
Call another child.
Lo da nkan la se.
Lo do great things.
Lo ba nkan la se.
Lo achieve great things.
Lo se aseyori.
God succeed.
It is well for you.
Allow
you are delivered today.
Atu isi na loni.
You are delivered today.
Atu isi na loni.
You will fly like eagle.
Oh, for luck of
you. In the name of Jesus.
Eruko la jesu.
Egba agbara Olorun.
Receive the power of God.
Oh. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
I share a mimimo.
Now, when you see, okay, man.
Raise your hands still.
Gbogbo nti awon re o ti to lati odun yi wa.
All that you are able to achieve out there.
Leyin sokale ipade nla yi.
After the return from this meeting.
Ke lo won se aseyori.
Go succeed. Amen.
Ogo ni fallen look here.
Glory to God in the highest.
Thank you Holy Spirit.
I share a minimum.
Amen.
Amen.
Follow this place.
El papi sokale, sokale. And you go down this way.
How is Kinahai Kasaida?
Jesus Christ is the great miracle worker. He that was hung on the cross. Who knows that he is the resurrection and the life? You believe.
You need emergency case at the same time. Emergency sign and warning.
And nilo ise yanu kia kia ati keke adasi oro aye yin ni kia kia.
Didedo.
Rise to your feet.
Iwo yani ko mura ni hallelujah kan to ku
ye. Yeah, you are the time that should shout this hallelujah greatest.
E ju awon yen se Olorun.
Raise your hands and wave to the Lord.
Igba ti Oluwa Olorun abi Olorun oso be Emmanuel abi Elijah, what you know?
When brother Elijah was ministering his son. Oh, has he gone? Maybe he went to sleep. While he was ministering his son.
Around
some minutes to two. I asked one of my disciples. I said, who is singing up there? And he went to check on internet. I didn't tell the child. The Lord says he had come for the sake of some people. Move back a little.
Hallelujah.
It's hallelujah. You have to shout now.
Mommy say.
Don't miss out.
What
they say you can never become. I know and I believe. That miracle they say you cannot have
it.
Write it down.
This
early morning. A miracle will start in your life.
Oh, see me, Dada.
Say amen. I told a man last year here.
Femi.
Sir. We sat here together.
He
said he doesn't know me from
Adam.
I said, oh, I am the son of the Lord, the man of war.
I dedicate you.
Very soon you'll be announced. You'll be announced very soon.
And he tell me money.
The one I know has told me to tell you that you'll be announced very soon. I told my father that masquerade has no power. I challenge his abalist face to face that you are
charmless.
And I told the witches in our family that you don't have powers, you don't have charm.
Orisa to leju nilu Edrabo o ba mi nibi kan mo ni kan ni ko sile koko wole o ni won pe o pe o le ri oju mi o mo ni o ri oju yi lo ni o tulas o ma ri.
The most terrific man who is in idol worship and masquerade, one day I challenge him to face at Edrabo. I said, you must see me today. He said, he cannot look to my face. I said, today you must look my face.
Gbogbo emi ku ti won gbe ti de tan gbe tele.
Every spirit of death that they are programmed around him.
All
those spirits, the Holy Ghost have arrested. As he came into the house, it has been long ago what I'm saying. It's forbidden as of today if you dare worship this idol. He thought it was a joke. Died swollen. That's the God I serve. A God of resurrection. A God of Apostle Ayo Babalola. A God of Pastor Akiyele. A first president of Christ's Apostolic Church. A God that the apostles serve. A God of the three Hebrew guys. A God of Daniel. That went into the lion's den and came back an angel.
That is Kinewe Yaguda.
He is the lion of the tribe of Judah.
The
Hindu
God.
It has overpowered every kingdom and power. He knows the sons of
Elbos
and the sons of all the
nations.
He knows the sons of every animal in the forest.
That's right. Olorun Aginde is not the God of faith. No.
God of resurrection.
No.
Kiti Olorun Aida Aida.
No.
That is why I will never practice hypocrisy with anyone.
No. Me o query command down.
I've never called him and not answer me.
No. Me o query command down.
I will never call him and for him not to answer
me.
There is nothing I've called him upon that he will not.
No.
Not because I'm a prophet or general evangelist or whatever. No.
But in my Lord, Latin, no nothing.
Come on. I've known God when I was nobody.
Many, my one you go and so we all want one more go.
I remain in the farm in the miniature. Lord, God of hosts, I know your power, leave it. And I will get back home. I drink garri and sleep. I say again, Lord, you are the Lord. Beside you, there is no other one.
But you about
I've known this king of
people,
that he is the Lord of hosts. Those days I would travel from Ilefe.
To
this premises.
To this
camp. While going back, I will be waving and vehicle on the road. I will leave after
Saturday
without
having
my transfer. I will stay by the roadside there and singing praise to his name. Adoration to you, Lord. Lord, your worship. Continue in your good deeds with me. And I forget now. Sorry.
If any more law,
I'm going to
live.
The money on me, I don't think I can
make it to deliver.
Will you tell me drop by the roadside before I leave? It's not today that I've come to know him. No. I've known the Lord for long. Those days when I would like to travel
from
Edwabon, I may not have transfer, and at times I will start trekking.
Bí ẹnikẹ́ni bá sọ fún ọ pé orí àpẹẹrẹ olúwadà láyé sọ fún ọ pé ó ní àjíǹde àti iye.
If anyone tells you, where is the evidence that you have a God? Tell them that he is the resurrection.
I
told someone, I think last week,
Christ Apostolic Church, Aleman building, Aleman university, Aleman lowo, Aleman anything. But our God, Saran, God our forefather, is still working in Christ Apostolic Church.
In Christ Apostolic Church, we may not have edifice. We may not have mega buildings. We may not have structures and modern facilities as the days is saying today. But in Christ Apostolic Church, God of Babalola is still alive, is still working wonders and signs. Peter and John,
they
said to the
leper,
silver and gold we have.
But
in the name of Jesus, Arise and walk. And he arose and began to walk.
Else
the assurance of his resurrection before Peter and John. Paul and Silas were kept in the prison. They know no judge, no advocate, no
richman. To preach the truth.
They surrender their life to him that they might preach the true gospel of God. And they were kept in the prison. Because they do not want to double edge their faith. That in the prison, they kept praising God. Lord God, we confess you to be the Lord. Who can sing such a song in that situation? In one nation some years ago, I was kept in a cell.
And the pastor, German praise.
I told my pastor with me, let's sing praises to God.
God is around.
Olorun beni o.
Onsukun.
He was crying. Look at this one.
How
you know a thing is in tithe and offering that you come across in the ministry? No. And God proved himself.
Hi.
If you don't shout this third hallelujah,
come on, son, can
you? Hey, I pray you don't miss out.
Is
your leg?
So,
tell two people.
Pray.
Help two people around you. Move, move from where you are.
Change
your location. Change your location. Can you change your location?
So,
are you ready?
Hallelujah, Melo.
How many hallelujah? Just one. Who will get a glad tiding, a good news today? Raise your hand. If truly you know the God of resurrection, you will believe in all I've been saying.
Hallelujah.
One shout of hallelujah. And begin to wave your hands.
Hallelujah.
One shout of hallelujah.
Go, go, go.
And begin to shout glory, glory.
Go, 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 go.
Glory, glory, glory.
Hallelujah.
A shout of hallelujah.
Go, 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 go.
And glory, glory, glory. Until you hear the jingle of the bell, you go on your knee immediately. Lord, open a door of change in my life. A door of change.
Hallelujah.
One shout of
hallelujah.
Glory, 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 glory,
que aleluya,
glory, glory, glory,
que aleluya,
glory, 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 glory,
glory, glory, glory,
glory, glory,
glory, glory, glory,
glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory, glory. Lord, door of change in the name of Jesus. All over me. In the name of Jesus.
Baba Misha or son Kanlano.
Don't miss out. Don't miss out.
O Silek Mori of Enla.
I open the door to great grace.
O Silek on Tiaropo Lichi.
The door that is thought can never open. Rest to your feet and pray to the left, to the right. Move around and ask.
A door of grace
that has been shut.
Oh, yeah, ma.
Begin to open. Begin to open. Begin to open. Begin to open such door.
Amen.
Amen.
You did well.
Rise to your feet.
Adua kaina niko shia meto leni ba mege.
You have this one prayer and you say
something. But if I can, now where?
As big as you want the door to open.
Bo kwenye tiati dina mani agbaye.
As many who doors are closed on earth.
Yesuku.
Jesus died.
Aviruba.
And was crucified. As the lamb. For the sake of the creature who loves God's grace. And I decree in the name of Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. And
all
the end of the
earth.
Over your children, over your
children,
over your wife, over all your
pets. 24 hours.
Before 24 hours.
Only your fair
grace.
Kakiri gbogbo agbaye.
To the utmost.
Enonu ataye ko sile kori ofe na.
Open the door. Amen. Amen.
It's
open to you.
You
are free from
debt.
Should the handicap or larry my high class cider?
And it got up what you make
day. 4-7 hours.
It's
death and resurrection to possess you.
Amen.
Amen.
You
tell 9 people in this song. As you sing, check your life. The way I sing, you sing. I'm hearing the song right on my hearing now.
O say, O Baba. O say, Oma. O say, O Baba.
Thank you, Father.
O say, Oma.
Thank you, Son.
Mo yin o. O lorun si esi o.
O say, O Baba. O say, O Oma. O say, O Baba. O say, O Oma.
Look at me.
Don't
stand on the spot.
Only better cooking and ready.
You can bend down to greet 2 people.
Akpata. Oh, so love Baba, o se omo. O se o baba, o se omo. O yi o, Olorun si esi o.
O se o baba, o se omo.
Place your hands I mean your end.
Ami.
I said.
O to pe wakati meje se.
In 4-7 hours.
Bi obari ami se ni o.
If you can say your loudest amen.
Wari down lese kese.
You will see an instant answer. Amen. I went somewhere of recent. A very thick forest. I met people there. The Lord said, you don't know I that is God I am. I'd like you to cry out. A wonder that will ask me, how did you do it? It is the God of resurrection that did this. Raise your hands. That woman watching me, you have no other problem than to forgive. Forgive. No. You don't relate with animals. You don't live amidst animals. You have to live with people. You can't live amidst animals. And you can't live amidst the fishes. You will still live amidst people.
You will manage people.
I have a man for a damn one.
And now one, now one.
Raise your hands. Viewers, please forgive. Then you will see the Lord. I was praying over there yesterday. The Lord said,
today
I have come. You will see the part, the dimension that I will take over Nigeria's case. If you can call me the more. I will show you the dimension I will take in this
thing.
People will be coming
to Nigeria.
To Nigeria. That, I love to resettle in Nigeria. Go and write it down. Go and write it down.
How back when Nigeria is back?
Yeah, we will forget the former Nigeria.
Write it down. Nigeria is back.
Yeah, a former Nigeria.
Tibobo Ayemadun.
That everything will be peaceful and merry.
Atifere Ogunyeja.
We are almost crossing over the battle.
Amen.
Amen.
Olorun ori oke lo so be.
It is the God of this mountain that said so.
Now.
Raise your hands.
Iyanu ti aye o mo bi mi.
A wonder that people will ask me. How did it happen? Who do you know that transformed your life?
Oluwa.
Oh Lord. Do a mighty work. That people will ask me.
Oh yeah.
I need to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, do a mighty work.
senior.
To the one that can say louder, say amen.
Majamua
Gindere. His covenant of resurrection.
Yore ole colonial.
We console you tonight. Oh, what kind of amen is this? By the covenant of his resurrection, every miracle that you do lose before is restored to you. Amen.
Oh, to song kano ma.
You will not lose a stop anymore. The main where you are, Romans chapter 4.
25
and verse 25.
Eni ti a fi toro ise wa ti a si jinde nitori idalare wa.
Ro dada. Eni ti a fi toro nitori ese
wa. Who was delivered for our offenses and was raised again
a jinde
for our justification.
Nitori ese wa.
Yeah, he was delivered for our offenses. Okay, can we start from verse 21?
Nigbati o sha ti mo daju daju pe ohun ti ohun ba ti leri.
Ohun to ba ti leri.
O si le se.
O le se ni.
Nitori na ni a se se. Ni a se se ka si ni a se ka si ododo fun. A ko si ko nitori ti re ni.
Beni. Ah, kon nitori ti enikan.
Sugbon nitori ti wa pelu eni ti o si ka si fun bi awa ba gba gbo eni ti o gbe Jesu Oluwa dide kuro ninu oku.
Yes sir.
Eni ti a fi toro ise wa ti a si jinde nitori idalare.
Beni. To ba bi be
in so be.
To ba se nitori idalare re ni Jesu bi jinde.
If for the sake of your justification Christ was raised.
Ogun to ba ku ole yen o ni pada ba wole.
A battle that followed you from home disappears.
Oh, let's see ami dada.
Say amen.
Egbo wole ri.
Place your hands on your head.
Ni adun 1992.
In the year
93.
1993.
Mo wa labe moto ni garage lode.
I was under the vehicle at Garage Lode.
Ama konika odoni.
A young man and a youth.
Awa yawere ni lewe.
Who a ram man at school.
Muslimu ni babe.
And his father is a Muslim.
Odeni.
And his father is an hunter.
O father, your only principal.
He drew out a cutlass. He scattered the school.
Daru.
He scattered the whole city.
How much school took her?
The students were scattered.
Yeah,
the father and the mother was crying. Who will help me? Hold him.
There
were four Muslims.
Men.
They had the rosary, they were reciting. He gave one a slap with the cutlass. I came down from under the vehicle. I washed the oils in my hands. Can I know his name? His name was mentioned. And I cried by his resurrection. He that died for my sake. And I believe. By that name, I call you this young boy. Come over. Give me the cutlass in your hand.
As if father you leave me.
He gave me the cutlass so easily.
He said, "I want the money over."
No. I don't ask you to clap now.
Mother, from a bell later, me a dying.
I gave his father the cutlass.
So they tell him.
I said, "Boy, can you follow me?"
Follow what tell him.
I'll follow you.
And the blessing, Lord.
Started walking.
And the wallet.
We went into my house.
Monica follow him.
I said, "Give him food."
Oh, the jam.
He ate.
Mother, where?
I took my bed.
Moto.
I entered the car.
Ne moto.
Okay, I didn't have a vehicle then.
No moto.
We went to the bus with
moto,
the commercial vehicle traveling to Sogbo. Him and myself and the boy.
Ade wa di ori oke.
We got to the mountain.
The boy that has never prayed in a Christian way, I began to pray for him. And arrows began to come out of his head. It came out like
his
left normal. After, when the day broke, he hugged me. He said, where are we?
Mama,
where's my mother?
Daddy, da.
Where's my father?
You are lost school, ni.
Didn't I go to school today?
What day, me, my lamb, become?
I was tied down somewhere.
Sugma?
Yes.
Anything when it gets you?
The man called Jesus.
Who was so dumb?
He came close to me.
Oh, 2 seconds, second.
He lost the chains in my
hands.
That of my hands and legs.
Only came my law.
He said, go.
And now when you suck it.
Raise your hands.
Emi sonni tori rekojare.
I speak by the reason of his power. And his blood that is shed at Calvary.
Igbe kun to wa ninu e tipetipe yen.
Yeah. That captivity you have been for long.
Ko to pe wakati meje.
By the
spirit of Michel.
With your loudest amen.
Lord God Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh yeah.
You are scared of the bondage.
That the nigga kuna
has come to captivity. Amen.
Hey, Tima.
Oh, it's like you don't know him.
Hey, ma.
It's like you don't know him.
Oh, my make a
one of my children.
Daddy, daddy, daddy.
Said, daddy, daddy.
How about the baby? I'm only any mago.
When he wants to sing,
talk to me,
he sings this song.
That's
the song I want you to use to pull down every demonic battle.
Come on, want to see me.
Stretch your right hand at me.
Sorry me. I say can get so much sorrow. Tori mi la se ka Jesu mo ki.
Tori mi la se ka Jesu mo ki.
Mere mere.
Shake your body.
Tori mi la se na legba.
Tori mi la se na legba.
How long?
God knows.
Oh ya no sorrow, oh we pay ya mi pari o.
Oh ya no sorrow, oh we pay ya mi pari o.
Ani yare pari mi goju e.
Whose sovereign is over here? Where your hands?
Mo wa se kiya ti Jesu mi ti je.
Mo wa se kiya ti Jesu mi ti je.
Mo wa se kiya ti Jesu mi ti je.
Mo wa se kiya ti Jesu mi ti je.
Abiti Jesu ko jiya Abiti a ko ba de la le egun Abiti ko ba si se igbala mi Lori Lori ki agbe lebu ni abe iye oni je temi ba
is it
now where
as the ants
Padre Olaju ka
no stand on the spot
Nitori eje Ti kafari o Gogo na aye mi ko mo si
Nitori eje Nitori eje Ti kafari o Gogo na aye mi ko mo si
Gogona aye mi ko mo se
Gogona aye mi ko mo se
Gogona ise
mi ko mo se Gogona aye mi ko mo se
Gogona ise mi ko mo se
Gogona aye mi ko mo se
Ta lo fe loruko yin
Who want to make use of that name?
It
will be justified this morning. You don't know the meaning of his resurrection.
Ah,
he was resurrected for our justification. Now stretch your hands like this. In an hour plus now, you are going home.
Oh, break it. Oh, man, lolly.
You are breaking your fast, you go home. Anyone who have not received from the Lord has gone home empty.
No way.
Raise your hands. Call the name of Jesus loud and clear. Lord, I beg you.
Take your no she for me.
Let us open to me. Let your resurrection open door unto me.
Oh yeah.
Again to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost.
Oh, sir. Oh, sorrow.
Talk to the Lord.
Yes, Oluwa.
Amen.
Place
your hands on your head.
Ah, Jesus, Olúwa jinde.
Jesus, our Lord resurrected.
Ki itiju ko le ba iku.
That death may be put to shame.
Ah, se pe o le pa enikan o tun ji.
So that death was put to shame, that in the sense that he killed someone and the person rose again.
Ajidide.
He was roast from the dead. You know, Jesus Christ was handed over to death. Yeah, for the sake of our sins. And he was raised again. For our justification. In so be
it.
From the kingdom of hell and Hades.
We are
justified this morning. Amen. Place your hands on your head. I dreamt one day I saw a dead person in my head. I said, what? Have you forgotten that my father resurrected from the dead? Anyone that sent you to me, you and the person worries you. Where do you come from? He turned around to become my
Baba. You.
Baba, you die today, you'll be buried today. He died vomiting blood. I speak before in him in whom I believe. And I witness his resurrection. Anyone that come in form of a ghost to
you,
will bow to death. Amen.
Hold
your neighbor. All of you sitting down, I pity you. Rise to your feet. Some went to sleep on the open field there when Prophet Allah was
ministering.
You come to sleep here? Anyone that transformed to come like a ghost, raise your hands. Such a fellow, the earth will swallow them. Amen.
Oh, Shami Dada.
Amen.
Now, one year, okay.
Raise your hands.
Yeah, one all right.
Cut the hands.
Now, where may you get
your raise your own hands.
Lo, when it was summoned, you
from it that have made me dead.
To soy lepa, made you cool
and turned my adventure dead.
Mugbai to sell anything.
I came my deliverance.
Mugbai to sell.
I came my deliverance.
Oh, yeah.
Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, I claim my freedom in the name of Jesus.
Holy sorrow,
can't you talk?
Yes,
in Jesus' name we pray. Place your hands on your head. Death is the enemy of man. Yesterday morning, I was in a discussion with one of my disciples. I said, what do you see about death to your life? Don't talk about death. Is
bad.
Why? Said, I've been made to overcome death. For the one I serve, I've disgraced the death and the hell. If you are one of those that they have programmed
death unto.
Ni osu kerin.
In this month of April.
Ni odun yi.
In this year.
Oju ti ku lori oro e.
That is disgrace over your life.
Oh, le se ami dada.
Say amen.
I shall teach you yet.
That sickness in your body. Anyone that has proposed this to end in death for you, as you are hearing my voice, the death has turned to life. I speak in his resurrection. Death is one of the enemy of man. The resurrection of Christ shows to death that we have overcome death. Romans chapter 6 verse 9. Ask that I can.
Nitori awa mo pe bi ati ji Christi ti de kuro ninu oku ko ni iku mo iku ko ni ipa lori re mo.
Raise your legs.
Raise
your hands on your head.
Eniti iku ko ni pa lori e.
He that death has no more to be.
Lonnie no more.
Ask me to tell you. Every sickness that is around you.
And you brother,
it's time to life. Amen.
Oh, Shami Dada.
Amen.
Mula so iku ye di ye.
A death is time to life.
Iku ne pa malori.
Death has no power over you anymore.
It's
resurrection. It's a pointer that Christ had overcome death. Death is the enemy of man. Yeah. Romans chapter 6.
Verse 23.
Verse 23.
Ebun ofe olorun ni
iye.
Nitori Kristi
Jesu
Oluwa. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God. Life eternal.
Abati tosi.
We don't have been entitled to it.
Iyen mo giya fun baba mi. Mo ni gba Jesu. Tori iya ni pe ko faye fun. Igbo wa ko tun la tan ma ko ni woli. Ah! O se tori ko fi Jesu han mi.
That is what I preach most and earnestly in my desire and striving to my father. And when it was 3 days to his death, he said, oh, my son, prophet, thank you. I'm seeing the place I'm going. The city is a city of gold, blissful than this place. Life eternal is the free gift of God. By the reason of him that is hung on the cross, who is Jesus Christ?
It's rubbish.
Building of houses, mundane things, material things. Those things will perish. But life eternal. Raise your legs.
Now where me get me?
Stretch your hands at me.
Bi Oluwa ti be laye.
As God lives.
Ni opin re ire ajo aye re.
Yes, at the end of your journey and my journey on earth.
O se ologo pelu re.
You shall be glorified with him. Amen.
O sami dada.
Say amen.
Ejo wa meje gi se.
Wave your hands to that God.
Jesu segun iku.
Jesus overcome death. He resurrected from the dead.
Why?
For death could not hold him back.
Or
have dominion over him. Shake your body. Tell 3 people. Oh, I thank God for his resurrection. Thank God for the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Thank God for the resurrection of Jesus Christ. The resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ has brought us salvation. A pure Christianity. We are one fold. They became one fold with Christ. Let's clap to Jesus. If truly you are a believer and you are in Christ, when I avoid you, something is wrong. That we can't eat together, we can't sleep together, we can't bathe in the same room and speak. What is this? There's a couple. The wife said, my husband said, I'm a witch.
Pastor,
your husband is a pastor.
Can he come belani?
There's something in your midst.
I ask her
to go and pray.
What?
And a big animal like a cow was shown to them in their room. No. Can the animal live in the midst of
fire?
Both the husband and the wife, they are not genuinely saved. They are one of the staff, like a worker. But they are not a born child of Jesus. Glad to Jesus. Me, I'm his child. Yeah, and I'm his disciple. Yes. He has decorated me, honor me with his work.
Oh my.
I'm a son.
Oh my.
And a disciple.
Oh my.
Yes, he had honored me with his work. Some people, they are just staffs, workers.
Oh, she said, me, love me.
My brother is my staff as well. But I'm not his biological father. And I can release him of his work, relieve him of his work at any time. Yeah, but the son remains in the house forever. Yes. The son remains in the house forever. In my father's house, there are many mansions. The son will live in the house, but the security lives at the gate. If you have not surrendered your life to him, I was telling a woman yesterday, she's flying her egg here and says she's the prophetess.
Only God told me that you are a worker, but you are not a child of God.
Olu asked if you pe o si se no gba le je o jugo e ti de omo re
o si se si le lo anything for work.
And a worker, a staff may need anything and do it. Yeah, the staff may need anything to do his work. Yeah, to do his work well.
Kai. Maybe Bori wa Bori ni ti.
As to triumph, you will triumph. Okay, be seated for like 10 minutes. Not more than 10 minutes. Be seated and clap your hands. Clap your hands to the Lord.
Isaiah 53:10-12.
Isaiah 53:10-12.
use
ṣùgbọ́n owó olúwa láti pa lára ó ti fi sínú ìbànújẹ́ ní ìgbà tí ìwọ ó fi ẹ̀mí rẹ ṣẹbọ fún ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ yóò rí irú ọmọ rẹ̀ yóò mú ọjọ́ rẹ̀ gùn ìfẹ́ olúwa yóò ṣẹ ní ọwọ́ rẹ̀
ẹsẹ̀ kejìlá
yóò rí nínú èso làálàá ọkàn rẹ̀ yóò sì tẹ ní ọrùn nípa ìmọ̀ rẹ̀ ìránṣẹ́ mi olódodo yóò da ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ láre nítorí yóò ru àìṣedédé wọn wọn nì nítorí náà èmi ò fún yín ní ìpín pẹ̀lú àwọn ènìyàn ńlá yóò sì bá àwọn alágbára pín ìkógun nítorí tí ó ti tú ẹ̀mí rẹ̀ jáde tí ikú a sì kà á mọ́ àwọn aláìwé kọjá ó sì ru ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀.
Yet it pleased the Lord to bruise him, he had made him to grieve. When thou shalt make his soul an offering for sin, he shall see his seed, he shall prolong his days, and the pleasure of the Lord shall prosper in his hand. He shall see of the travail of his soul, he shall be satisfied. By his knowledge shall my righteous servant justify many, for he shall bear their iniquities. Therefore, will I divide him a portion with the great, and he shall divide the spoil with the strong, because he had poured out his soul unto death, and he was numbered with the transgressors, and he bare the sin of many, and made intercession for the transgressors. Therefore, will I divide him a portion with the great, and he shall divide the spoil with the strong. Because he had poured out his soul unto death, and he was numbered with the transgressors, and he bear the sins of many, and made intercession for the transgressors. He bore the sin of the whole universe.
Ajinde Jesus saw otito nipa iwe mimo.
His resurrection speak of the gospel truth of the old scripture.
O so nipa otito oro re.
Yeah, he speak of the old gospel truth of the old scripture.
Ajinde re.
His resurrection.
Ajinde Jesus Oluwa da wa loju. O fi da wa loju ipe.
His resurrection make it clear to us. Truly, there is power in the word of God. 1 Corinthians chapter 15, from verse 1 to 4.
A great
assurance that the word of God is power.
Nipasẹ yi ti a fi n gba yin la pẹlu bi eyin ba di oro ti o mu ti mo ti waasu fun yin mu sisin bi ko se pe eyin ba gbagbo lasan nitori pe siwaju ohun gbogbo mo fi eyi ti emi pẹlu ti gba le yin lowo bi Kristi ti ku nitori ese wa gege bi iwe mimo ti wi ati pe asiku re ati pe o jinde ni ojo keta gege bi iwe mimo ti wi ati pe o farahan kefa lẹ́yìn èyí ni àwọn méjìlá lẹ́yìn èyí ni ó fara wọn àwọn ará tí ó ju ẹ̀ẹ́dẹ́gbẹ̀ta lọ lẹ́ẹ̀kan náà apá kan tí ó pọ̀ jù nínú wọn wà títí di ìsinsìnyí ṣùgbọ́n àwọn díẹ̀ ti sùn lẹ́yìn èyí ni ó fara wọn Jákọ́bù lẹ́yìn náà
kẹ́sẹ̀ kẹrin
àti pé àsìkú rẹ̀ àti pé o jinde ni ojo keta gege bi iwe mimo ti wi.
Thank you. Moreover, brethren, I declare unto you the gospel which I preach unto you, which also ye have received and wherein ye stand, by which also ye are saved, if you keep in memory what I preach unto you, unless ye have believed in vain. For I delivered unto you first of all that which I also received, how that Christ died for our sins according to the scripture, and that he was buried, and that he rose again the third day according to the scripture. That the mighty power in his world, his resurrection is pointing at the gospel truth of the scripture. That there's mighty power in his word. If you are not only a bread seeker and miracle seeker presence, but can hold on to his word. One of my children at this university, he said, he prayed one day and said, Lord, please. Is it of the truth that you are? It's about 2 months ago, I'm telling you now. Clap to Jesus.
He
said, as the day broke, you know, these occultic boys, fraternity. They came to him early in the morning. You guy, you see all the time. You walk around. You just walk around. They smote him at the head. And they took him to their center, and there were many. He said, how are you people? Well done. Oh, how are you? Have you a nice time? And one of them said, this one is a prophet's son. See how he's acting godly. This one is not it's not part of us. It's not the kind of people we should disturb. Go. He said, some of the people amidst them who sat there and caught his. Four of them said, I would like to follow you to our church. Please, can you allow me to follow you? Four of them. As the four guys were going, another four boys stood up again. I'm not interested in this cultic meeting. And the people who are withdrawing from the cultic thing, they are their leaders. And he brought the eight of those guys. If truly you add on to the power in this world, if not that you are only gluttonous for food only, his resurrection will work in your life.
Oh, see, I'm a dada.
Say amen. The death and resurrection of Jesus Christ is a benefit.
Also, bang back pay.
As evidence that Jesus Christ is the Son of God. They may ask you in the streets, in the city. Let it be known to them that Jesus Christ of Nazareth is the Son of the living God. Romans chapter 1. And verse 4.
Ẹni tí a pinu rẹ̀ láti jẹ́ pẹ̀lú agbára ọmọ Ọlọ́run gẹ́gẹ́ bí ẹ̀mí ìwà mímọ́ nípa àjínde kúrò nínú òkú àní Jésù Kristi Olúwa wa.
Torí àjínde rẹ̀.
And declared to be the Son of God with the power.
Bí ẹ̀mí mọ́ ti wí.
According to the spirit of holiness.
Nípa àjínde kúrò nínú òkú.
By the resurrection from the dead. Jesus Christ the Lord.
Only can
he alone is declared as the Son of God. And declared to be the Son of God with power. Is the Son of God.
When battle comes, some people
say, Jesus, is it lagbarabai?
If we doubt him, is Jesus still powerful? Is his resurrection powerful? Will you be the first person to face hardship or trial? One of our Father and the Lord said he suffered challenges in the court, in the ministry. So he never knew that he has a bright future. Let's believe that every challenge will pass through a name is talking
in the Jesus brand say I feel we be otito ni because Jesus je omo Olorun.
His resurrection is an assurance and declaration to us that Jesus Christ is the Son of God.
Also be out say to emi re jade,
speaking of how the spirit will be poured out.
His
resurrection is pointing at how a spirit shall be poured on us all. Unto the saints who believe in him.
Where is our apostle?
Act of Apostle chapter 2. And verse 33.
Nítorí náà bí a ti fi ọwọ́ ọ̀tún Ọlọ́run gbé ga tí ó sì ti gba ìlérí ẹ̀mí mímọ́ láti ọ̀dọ̀ Baba ó tú èyí sílẹ̀ tí ẹ̀yin rí tí ẹ sì gbọ́.
Therefore being by the right hand of God exalted, he has received of the Father the promise of the Holy Ghost. He has shed forth this which ye is now see and hear.
He's
speaking of how a spirit an assurance that truly the promise of the Holy Spirit is real from the Father. Yeah, this is the portion I love most. My best chapter in the Bible. Is it truly that man can receive the power of God? It is the resurrection of Jesus that made
me sure.
That one can be empowered and filled with strength and power in the Lord Jesus. His kind of spirit can enter into you. Who
needs
the spirit of Christ? You that need the spirit of Christ, clap to him. Clap your hands. You need a spirit. Who
needs
the spirit of Christ here? Wave your hands if you need the spirit.
But
that is where I'm going to be rounding up tonight. Who is thirsty for the Holy Ghost? Clap to Jesus. A woman said Holy Spirit is not real.
That's 2004.
In 2004. He said she doubts the existence of the Holy Spirit. It was through her and upon her I composed this song. The power of Jesus remains. His power remains. His power remains.
Jesus remains.
And sure he changed not.
Where
I sat somewhere, I said I had to go and bring an object from the other side of the mountain. I said,
quick,
sing that song as you are coming
back.
As she was coming back,
the
power of God fell on her. And rolled up, put brother down. In 2 hours, she was rolling under the Holy Spirit. And she said, truly, Holy Ghost is real. His resurrection is a pointer and assurance of his power. All of you that they ask you to bring candle and all,
Tell those people that they are hungry. What do I say? They are hungry. They are only twisting things.
Silly by trick.
Come on, for Bobo Jali. The power of God. It is the resurrection of Jesus Christ that said, there's an assurance of the baptism of the Holy Ghost. And it can be poured on every man. His resurrection
gave
believers hope of eternity. And besides, that to as many that believe in
it,
they shall have life eternal. And besides, whosoever believe in it
and
stand in his will, they shall be radiant and not be put to shame. Those that believe in his resurrection, darkness can rage, but the darkness cannot overpower them. That's the truth. Darkness can rage, but they can't overcome. The resurrection of Jesus is the pointer that surely we shall be resurrected at the last day.
It's
pointing
daju, daju.
For sure.
I say daju aye ninu dodo.
Yeah, the universe, the earth shall be judged in righteousness.
Edidedo.
Rise to your feet.
You want me to get you along?
Wave your hands to the Lord.
I'll say that you are
here. The whole universe shall be judged.
We are only ori.
Yeah. Place your hands on your head.
Agenda.
It's resurrection.
It's
an assurance of those that trust and lean on him. That darkness cannot withstand you.
Be your bale gbagbo.
If you can believe in him, wave your hands to the Lord. Bow to the God that resurrected. Tell your neighbor, well done, Lord. O God of resurrection. Bow down your head and rise up. Shout hallelujah to the King of Kings. Who need God's power? Just look at yourself. Walk to and fro. Raise your hands. So, let me see a difference from this morning. Who want difference this morning? Who want to see difference this morning? Move back a little. Move back. Someone who need difference, shout hallelujah. Who need his power? You're seeking his power. You're seeking God's power. The power of God.
And now I'm again.
Raise your both hands.
Batagbara olorunde ni ojo pe ti bo.
Oh, let your understanding be open. I told the lady to ask for power. Hi. If you don't get God's power, don't fix a wedding day too. That was around 5 years ago. If you like me talking, ask for the God's power. Hey, they fixed the wedding day.
Liberty say engagement.
In the course of the engagement, the mother-in-law fell down.
Yeah.
What happened?
Sir,
I want to carry the womb of my son's wife. But I met power in her body. I wanted to carry a womb as I carried the womb. Elder brother, you are
heading for
it. It shall become strong in the Lord. Amen. Who
need
God's power?
Only ye.
She's screaming. Where did you get the power? And they packed her aside and continued their ceremony. She said, my husband, I've taught you at your work for the past 12 years.
And now it's okay.
Raise your hands. A power that exposed your environment. Yeah, who need God's power here?
Close.
Who need the power of God here? The power that exposes the environment. Who is sitting down there? Wow. The power of God that exposes your environment. Receive the power of God. Who need the power of God here? Place your hands on your head. I was in a crusade at Shagam.
I go marry this Ojibere, but I want one play, one calling.
The crusade started by 5 o'clock at one Baptist church, and the disciples were there already.
Oh, boom!
And I heard the voice.
Yahoo! Reverend Onijaki Seko Seo.
That the reverend's wife will not allow the flow.
Where
I sat down, a witchcraft board landed. I kicked it up with my Bible. It fell down. The bird also fell. I went in. How are you, Mama?
Baba ni ni se na wa sare pe
mi. Baba
won lo tutu mu awon.
They rush me in. She complained she's catching cold.
Baba ni ki oko won jade o fe ba mi soro.
She said, my husband, you go out. I want to talk with prophet.
Daddy give me baba.
Forgive me daddy.
Emi ro pe bi awon ni sogi ti en ma wa ni.
I thought it's like all that Bibleists that come.
Hey, iti o mu oyato.
What will make you different? The power that will single you out.
Oh yeah, agbara.
Is it the power of God? Amen.
Ole, Sammy.
Can't you say amen?
Promise and faith.
Yeah, the day you become strong and with power, that is when you are free from the spirit of promise and fail. Place your hands on your head.
Baba mi kan ninu Oluwa laju e.
One of my father in the Lord.
Laju.
Open your eyes.
Agbe ni.
He is a farmer.
Mo ni a lo se so ru nu oko e.
I said, we are going to your farm to stage the PG look.
Adansi.
Pastor Adansi.
Obo mi.
Come and stand there.
Tori agbara mo se pe o.
I called you forth because of power. Went to his farm to stage a vigil. The second day morning, his wife hugged
him.
I'm in pain. It's the 10th year I've been troubling your job.
No one is okay.
Raise your hands, everybody. Power that will expose those
those people you trust.
Oh yeah,
it's in power.
Oh, auntie, my sister.
Hey, if you don't have power,
hey,
you will later connect witchcraft.
Tio batini agbara.
If you don't have the power,
come
to
do this girl.
Ewa.
Lotwa.
Ewa.
Tio batisi agbara.
If you don't receive the power of God.
Oh, my toma lati Benin yada.
Where's my sister from Benin?
Bolobosi. Coming. Tio batini agbara wo.
If you don't get the power of God.
Oh, come on, sumbi omi adagumi.
You will just be sleeping like a lake.
Okay.
If you don't have the power of God,
your
ministry is limited.
The
devil will attack the remaining part. With your loudest amen. Before I will release this microphone,
you
become strong in the Lord. Amen.
It's
resurrection.
Yeah,
it's what explode upon us.
On Monday
at Galilee at Galilee.
Mama be saying Pentecost Iribomitina.
Yeah, I used to conduct a service of the Pentecostals service.
So, my wife made my day. I want to be like that.
And I'm bringing that meeting here.
On Galilee. Me, I go make Gehalo.
7 o'clock in the morning.
She, I go make Gila.
To 12.
Iribomina.
Yeah, the baptism of fire.
I'm a Shenibi.
Who conducted here.
Benny. Me, mama, Debbie, I go make
one. I will be here by 10.
Iribomina. And then my bed in 2022.
It started in 2022. The baptism of fire. All the members of Christ Apostolic Church who had lost the baptism of the Holy
Ghost.
By 10 o'clock in the morning, they would have arrived.
I go to 10.
I would have been here by 10 o'clock. Baptism of fire. Whatever I've done for like 6 to 10, I'll come over. I speak in the name of Jesus Christ.
You
become strong in the Lord. Who is happy here? Raise your hands.
Oh, leg be ese.
Oh, come on, raise your legs. That sister is sleeping.
What you mean?
Oh, have they got you?
I want to get you. What you dad?
The witches of your family have stopped you.
No way.
Stretch your hands. The power that make me unstoppable. I take it.
Oh yeah.
Again, double. Father, in the name of Jesus, power to become unstoppable. In the name of Jesus, I take it. Fundamental power.
Ah. Yes.
In Jesus' name we pray. Place your hands on your head. A lady saw a man of God with me one day.
That's like 2008.
You know, 2008. What do you greet, pastor? Don't you see, pastor? She said, how are you, pastor? Why did you greet me
that
day? Because I'm seeing all
his
intestine. Why?
He
didn't have the power of
God.
It's not like you.
Raise
your hands. The power that closed your secret from the enemy. Place your hands on your head. I and the man were on the vigil at Oshogbo.
I
said
we are doing it at the front of the house. And the prayer point is that the power of God should fall down in the front of this house to attack anyone that causes
failure.
Yes, after this
meeting.
Hey,
hey. You die.
They shall fall.
Yes, sir.
And then Badwaye.
We started praying. My friend said, can you see the
body?
Yeah, it's coming from the witch coven. Call the power of the Holy Spirit to lie with it. To crush it.
And
it swept, and land crash. I said, who could this be? I don't know. Eat the head of the tree and the fruit tree and everything and the house.
He
said, go and wake your wife.
When
he gets to his wife
raise
your legs. The power that will make you know for sure. Someone resurrected in your favor.
Hey,
it's in the power. You run on the spot. You walk dramatically. Sing this song with me.
Alagbara, alagbara, wa se bi Olorun Oba.
Alagbara, alagbara, wa se bi Olorun Oba.
Alagbara o, alagbara o, wa se bi Olorun Oba.
Alagbara, alagbara, wa se bi Olorun Oba.
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 Don't you know the one called Jesus?
Okay, okay. Is the only God sign.
The only
backup.
My father says about to prove himself.
Let me send you my son.
In 9 minutes.
Alagbara, watch the Lord Wamba.
Alagbara, alagbara, watch the Lord Wamba.
Alagbara, alagbara, watch the Lord Wamba.
Alagbara.
You can say a lot as a man.
Oh, let me away, lady.
Listen,
hands on your head.
I speak in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Anyone
that I jack your blessings in prayer, it shall fall before you get to me. Amen.
Ah! Now we're okay. Now we're.
Raise your hands.
My brother, say.
Don't joke with yourself.
I got your good body.
The power that battle does not overcome. The power that battle
does not overcome.
Enter into me.
Oh yeah!
Begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost. Come on, pray hard.
I do a long way. Yes,
in Jesus' name we pray.
He
didn't pray hard. You are tired.
I'm sorry of anything.
You are taking the medication now.
BSA.
Raise your legs.
No way.
Spread your hands sideways. Yeah, when you lack power of God.
I want to get it back also,
witches are taking over the church.
Come on,
put our hands. The witches are taking over the church.
Pastor, me, I'm Baba ti bori be di bayi yo si je latoju ala yo de je to itole.
You can imagine a pastor who sleeps on the bed and the dream caterer will feed him until he will urinate and bedwet.
Oda agbara ti da ijo.
The church is becoming powerless in this generation. If you can say your loudest amen.
Hey, ayo da agbara fun.
Power is given to you. Amen.
Ta lo ni di agbara.
Who need the power of God?
Oh, down.
What's your response?
Oh, di alagbara laaro.
You shall be strong today.
Lori pa isu ati okukun.
Against every might and strength of darkness.
Money will be alive now.
You shall be empowered this morning.
See
no more worshiper in the church again. We now lack the signs of his resurrection. Yeah, these are the passion that overwhelm me always. Someone that God will raise amidst us. Everything is now looking lukewarm. Dormant. And we now begin to struggle in faith. When the church is becoming powerless. If you need the God's power, you can say a lot of
amen.
At the space of 7 minutes. 7 minutes. You shall be empowered. Amen.
Now where may you see me? Now where you
stretch your hands out to me.
Now where may you see me?
Stretch your hands out to me. And call the name of Jesus once. Lord, let the sign of resurrection appear. Right now. In my life. Let the sign of resurrection.
Oh yeah!
Begin to grow. In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost. Let the sign of your resurrection. Overtake me now in the name of Jesus.
Paul is kind while he pulling aside. See, I do a long way.
Come on, pray hard.
See, I do a long way.
Pray hard.
Yes, Oluwawa.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Kile kotoma.
Before the daybreak.
So bad, boy.
Do you believe so?
Olorun Ajinde.
A God of resurrection.
Yo fi ara han ho.
Will manifest out to you. Amen.
Wa ri lo ni si ojo re.
You see your deliverance. You're taking it one more time. Just stretch your hands at me. Yeah, be inspired in your heart now. Look unto Jesus. Call the name of Jesus once. Oh God of resurrection. Let me see thy hand in my body. Let me see thy
hand. Oh yeah!
Resurrection. Let me see the hand in my life in the name of Jesus.
Holy skin high can say. Ah. Oh, let's sorrow.
Can't you talk?
Oh, let's go.
Speak out.
Egbadua.
Prayed.
Ebalozo.
Talk to the Lord.
Huh? Yes. Oluwa.
In Jesus' name we pray.
We are only ready.
Place your hands on your head.
Finally.
Place your hands on your head.
Yeah, it is so long.
That woman is sleeping while standing. Are you? Oh my God. In 7 minutes. Call the name loud and clear. Lord, please. Let me enjoy the crown of thorn that will put on your head in the day you die. Place your hands on your head. And truly, you are given the crown of thorns. Let me enjoy the crown.
Oh, yeah!
Again to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost.
Ah. Yes, you can see. Aloha.
Amen.
We are all ready.
Let's answer your head. I am looking at the woman now. She's watching me over there.
Boy, London, boy, America. I don't know
if she's in London or America.
I saw some people
who are putting armor against
you. Anyone
that is fortified to rage in battle.
Amen. They
were born to arches.
They
were born to arches.
Yes. Ah! Ekbo.
Listen.
Oluwa ni ekpe mi.
The Lord said, call on me.
Ke ejola iku mi.
And you enjoy my death.
Na we mi jeki. Na Oluwa mi jeki. Okay.
Raise your hands.
Afa gbe eni kan dide.
Somebody is about to be lifted. Yeah, for this mountain, God will lift somebody. Raise your legs. And call the name of Jesus louder. Let me enjoy your death.
Ah, oh yeah!
Again to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, let me enjoy your death and suffering.
Holy Skinner.
In the name of Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost.
Hey, listen.
Speak out.
We are one lady.
Place your hands on your head. Yes, as many who were once baptized and filled with power, but now the devil has stolen your power. You that the gift of the Holy Spirit have left your life. You that you've loved your early days faith. In the next 2 minutes, like the noise of the
instrument.
The power of God returned to your life. Amen.
Pileski the high side. Lord God,
in the name of Jesus. Eternal power.
Holy Skinner. Yes. Oh, Daniel.
Here comes the power of God.
But we need back at
the third time I speak.
I got to go better way.
See the return of God's power.
Oh, yeah, Eddie, I like better.
Become strong in the Lord.
I want you to soak it, man.
Raise your hands.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Agbara to sonu ni igba kan.
The power that was lost sometimes.
Agbara ti bu jade ninu re bi ara to sonu.
The power that used to explode that was lost.
Labi ori of Eku ati Ajindere.
Under his grace and
preservation.
His power returns into you. Amen.
You
shall receive power when the Holy Spirit comes upon you. By his resurrection. Yeah, there's grace for the release of his spirit. I speak by his mighty
power.
Receive God's power.
Holy sky. Rehaika
puta hadia.
Bata bara,
Allah,
I can download Skinner. And now you buy, now,
stretch your hand sideways.
Solely, now,
can you stretch your hands? All your long time expectation. All your long awaited wonders and miracles. You
are not seen.
Before 12 noon today. Your
helpers
should look at you. Amen.
the ocean.
Bobari Ami say, oh yeah, go one more year, Lord.
Receive the power. Amen.
You
shall be blessed.
Yeah, well, lady.
Place your hands on your head.
Agbara ti o bi aye pada nla.
Power to bring a great change.
Nibi to wa yen to ba ri ami se ni o.
Where you are with your loudest amen.
Hey, agbara ti o bi aye pada nla.
The power that will bring about a great change.
Ko wonu aye yin lo.
Enter your land. Amen.
Eldi alagbara.
You shall be strong in the Lord.
Eddie Alagbara.
You shall be empowered.
Eddie Alagbara.
You shall be empowered.
Ojuko siniti.
And you will not be put to shame. Thank you.
Ori awon ori tin jade ni boji.
Can't you see destinies escaping the grave?
Mo ri pe obirin kan jade ninu ile alapa kan.
I saw a woman, she's coming escaping, yes, from a dilapidated building.
And my wife shook it, shook it, dada.
Raise your hands.
Agbara ti o gbe o jade nibi tan ti ku eru le olori.
The power that will bring you out from under the heavy laden.
Abele ti won da ile le
under the refuse dump.
Agbe Olorun lo ko baba ko mo te mo ko gbe o jade.
How God bring you out. Amen.
We are one year, lady.
Place your hands on your head.
Tieneko mojuto.
Just mind your life.
Gbogbo tan fi pe ori e ti o je ko run lo.
Every enchantment against your destiny that blocks your path.
O ti wa ona titi ona dimo.
You've been looking for a road and a way to go.
O wa olore titi ko si olore.
You have been need of help but no help.
Sugbon mo pa la se lo ko baba
to. I decree in the name of the Father, Son and Holy Ghost.
Ko to pe 24 hours.
Before 24 hours,
o jade ninu ogun na.
You escape the battle. Amen.
O jade ninu wahala na.
You escape the troubles.
Now where see me?
Stretch your hands at me.
Now where see me?
Stretch your hands at me.
Against Salara Odwagota.
Yeah, the blood is flowing from the.
Tony Jesus, you have to call you.
By the reason of Jesus crucified.
It did Tony on your pinada now.
Amen.
Whatever you have
knocked on the door,
refuse to. Don't
ever open to you.
Don't
ever open to you.
Ode. Ode Olorun 1930 day.
Ode. Ode. Ode.
all inside in the car. Whoa. Yes.
Man, now what's what you know what's saying? Now what's
okay?
Now what's this and now? Man, bidding to fair
bidding. Ask what you want from the Lord.
Bidding.
Ask for something big.
Bidding.
Ask for something big.
Bidding. Origo bidding. Bidding.
Ask for something big.
Bidding. Bidding.
Yes.
Bidding.
Ask.
Call what you can bidding. Bidding.
Move around and ask.
Bidding. Bidding.
Ask for something big.
Bidding.
Ask for something big.
Bidding. Billy. Billy. Yes. Billy.
Ask for something big.
So back, what was Billy?
Do you believe as you're asking?
Now what's all the back? Go, Billy, Billy, Billy.
Stretch your hand to the altar.
Billy,
and ask.
Billy, Billy, Billy.
Ask.
Billy.
Ask.
So saying, go bidding, 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 bidding.
Stretch your hands.
So saying,
move back.
So saying, go bidding, bidding.
Move back and ask.
Bidding.
Ask.
Okay, say you can bidding.
One more minute.
Iyanoti pare oka.
A wonder that is bigger than you.
Bidding, 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 bidding.
Ask from the Lord.
Bidding. Yai bidding, bidding. Long, long, bidding, bidding.
Ask from the Lord.
Mama bidding, bidding, bidding.
Ask for someone who will take away sufferings from your life. Ask for a one that will come to your destiny and change your life and story.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
So, God,
do you believe in his name?
Tell one.
Spread your hands.
Tewe.
Spread your hands.
Ibiti o ti gba kojari to mo pe be lala na re wa.
Places you have passed before, but you do not know their helpers lie.
Gbogbo obi to ti kale kun ti o si fun o.
Where you have knocked, but the door refused to open.
To wa pe loto ajinde re danju.
It truly is resurrection is sure.
Before
7 days,
the
God of the mountain is surprising. Amen.
It
will make you great. Amen. Place your hands on your head. Had about 4 times.
Paul is kind of. Me, man, told you, me, man, told baby, say.
I don't know what God wants to do with that.
Hey, I'll show you that in love.
You shall be more great.
Oluwalofe so awon kan din lanu agbo yin.
Lord says he wants to make some people great in his gathering.
Ta lo gbagbo be ko le din la.
Who believe that he can become great in his gathering?
Ni 2021 yi.
This year 2021.
Ni ona to lero to focus si.
From where you list as bad.
Ko le mo pe looto Olorun ti a wi o jinde.
Now you might know that this God resurrected indeed.
I say so din la ko bale o.
Amen. The authority for his function to rest upon you. The power of lifting shall fall upon you. Jump 3 times.
So le to duelo.
Can you just imagine
no way,
something bigger than you?
No way.
Stretch your hands.
Bí ẹni tó ń gun kẹ̀kẹ́ tó ń rántí pé máa gun aeroplane.
And somebody who is using a bicycle.
Ronú sí nkankan tó lè jù ẹ lọ.
And thinking and planning of buying an aeroplane.
Bí kò ní.
Think of something that is.
Èmi tí mo sọ̀kadà, mo fẹ́ ṣiṣẹ́ ní Central Bank.
I that am a cyclist, I want to work in the Central Bank.
Yes, are you ready?
Ṣé ẹ ṣe tán?
So ti bèrè.
Have you asked?
Èmi wí lórúkọ Ọlọ́run tí èmi ń pè.
Pray in the name of the Lord, I pray.
Ṣé àwọn bàbá mi pè tó sì dá wọn lóhùn?
And my father called and he answered.
Kó tó pé ọjọ́ mẹ́ẹ̀ẹ́dógún.
Before 15 days.
Ẹni tó ṣe àtẹ̀gùn rẹ̀ dókè.
He that will become a ladder for you to.
Níbi gbogbo lágbàáyé kó bá pàdé.
Amen.
Ọlọ́run orí òkè yọ yà ọ́ lẹ́nu.
Amen.
Yóò jọ ẹ lójú.
It will surprise you.
Yóò sọ ẹ di ńlá.
It will make you great.
Yóò sọ ẹ dé èèyàn.
Will make you famous.
Yóò pa ọ̀tá lẹ́nu mọ́.
You will silence your enemy.
Yóò pa ìkà lẹ́nu mọ́.
You silence the wicked.
Yóò dojú tó gun èṣù.
You disgrace the enterprise.
Yóò dojú tó gun ọ̀tá.
And disgrace the enterprise of darkness.
Yóò dojú tó gun òkùnkùn.
And disgrace the enterprise of darkness.
Yóò ṣe ìtúsílẹ̀ rẹ̀ pátá.
Will perfect your deliverance.
Ní ọ̀nà tó lérò, arúgbó ọjọ́ àkóso ayé rẹ̀ ní ìyanu. O sì máa di alábùkún fún.
You shall be blessed.
Gbé ọwọ́ lérí.
Place your hands on your head.
Mo ń wá ènìyàn tó lè ra irin.
I need people who can buy iron rod.
Olúwa ló sọ ní kí n sọ fún ọ.
The Lord says, I should tell you.
Mo lè ra irin.
I can buy iron rod.
Irin. Mo jogo seju meje ni mo ni.
Don't sit. I have 7 minutes.
Emi ti ma gbare lore yen, won ni ri eyi gba lore.
The spirit that jack your blessing this time shall fail.
Lati 100,000 soke mo le ra irin.
From 100,000 naira upward, I can buy iron rod.
Laarin 15 days ma ra.
In 15 days I'll buy it.
Fun Olorun ori oke yi.
For the God of this mountain.
Irin. Ọmọ ń gbé nǹkan rú ni.
Iron will uphold.
Tó bá níbẹ̀. Òpó ilé bàbá rẹ̀ lọ máa jẹ́.
You become the pillar of your father's house.
Òpó orílẹ̀-èdè lọ máa jẹ́.
You become a pillar in the nation.
O lè rarin láti 100,000 sókè. Rush and come.
You can buy iron rod from 100,000 upward.
Kúnlẹ̀.
Kneel down.
Irin.
Iron rod.
O lè ra 2 million, o lè ra 5 million, mọ̀ bọ̀.
And buy what 2 million naira, 500,000 what of iron rod.
Fún rẹ̀ ni kò san tó rà.
By yourself, you choose, you dictate to what you buy.
Bó lè ra 5 million rà o.
If you can buy 5 million naira what, you do it.
Irin.
Iron rod.
Alagbara ni ise.
Mighty one in action.
Mountain gi Olorun.
You don't know the Lord.
Mo ni o ma lo o nlo. Okay.
I say don't go yet.
Kule.
Kneel down.
Irin.
Iron rod.
Agbara ti o gbe ise re yen dide.
The power that will raise your job.
O le jade nitori omo to bi.
Can't you come and represent your child?
Irin mo ni.
Iron rod.
Ní ọ̀nà kọ́nà.
In all ramification.
Kí alágbára kó ràn ọ́ lọ́wọ́.
The mighty God will help you.
Ayé ò ní ṣe olórí o.
Your head will not be broken.
Ẹ bèrè nǹkan láwọ.
Ask for something big.
O lè rarin.
Thank you, but I am not.
O lè rarin 100,000.
I am not. What of 100,000 naira?
le ro ni 50,000 mo bo bi se yo meji irin na
50,000 naira.
Sorry.
No, rush up here. Come up.
Niran baba re won ati ifirin kole.
Yeah, in your father's house, they have not used iron rod to build house.
Obo.
Step forward.
Iwe.
Iron rod.
Mabo, why? Mabo.
Come this way.
What don't we want? You wanna let you?
Yours, you can do yours.
Iwe. First, she say, Iwe, lori okay.
Want to do some construction that demands iron rod now. A lot of iron rod is needed.
You are from where?
From which country? Cote d'Ivoire.
Cote d'Ivoire. Okay. Okay, come. You want to only sell out in 7 days, Mabo?
You can do it within
10 days, Mabo.
You can do it within 10 days, come over.
Yeah,
those of you who have not built house before, you can do it.
And you granny,
the ancient of days.
You're our Lord can see.
We sent an helper to you.
Only 50,000 coming.
You can buy iron rod of 50,000.
No, it's okay, baby.
Raise your hands and ask for something big. In a miraculous way, the Lord will help you. And you will not be put to shame. Go down this way. As they were coming out, the Holy Spirit led me to pray for you. The death of firstborn.
In 2021.
In this year, 2021. Viewers from all walks of life. Shall not be your portion. Amen. Yeah, your child who just called to
buy.
Who just completed his course?
And it don't pay take cool lori only ogbaku omo re.
Amen. Anyone that wish him death.
Oh, see me dada.
Say amen.
Omo re to woju oko fun yen.
That your child.
And the dead o obirin.
Trusting us.
Omo re to woju gbega enu se fun.
That your child you are trusting for a promotion.
And you are
hoping that he will repay
you. He will
not be brought there to you.
I'm a doctor.
Your child
doctor. I'm a nurse.
Your child a nurse.
I'm a engineer.
Your doctor, your engineer.
I'm a doctor. Promise, mommy.
Your child will
promise. I'm not worried.
More in leku. I will consider.
Be on the outside. You are going
you will not be brought there to your place.
Ole, Sammy.
Say amen.
Your lady.
Place your hands on your head.
Gbogbo eyin akobi omo fun iya to wa ni.
All you who are first born in the hand of your mothers.
Gbogbo eyin ti won ti pinu lati fi osu April da loro.
Everyone who the enemy have tagged
to and
mark to be
happy.
Wherever you are around the world.
His
threatening is nullified. You shall prosper.
Only 20,000, 10,000.
Combine iron rod with 20,000.
Be a thing, goke.
10,000 naira. Come forward.
Goke.
Come up.
Be a thing, goke.
As you
are coming.
Walk into your glory.
My loss no go now.
Walk into the glory.
My loss no go now.
Walk into the glory.
20,000, yeah.
By the reason of this
20,000. My loss no go now.
Step up into the glory.
My loss no go now.
You step up into the glory.
Because
of this you have done.
Somebody who have never helped you before.
20,000, 10,000
The
sickness that has been put to people. You escape the sickness. The fast. The enemy has been depriving you. But after this meeting, you begin to rejoice in victory.
Our
Heavenly Father will do so. Holy Spirit will do greater.
When it told that be saying,
all of you that lose as if your ministry have no impact on the world, on the people, and the society. And you want your ministry to have impact on the society?
No, see me.
Stretch your hand at me. Want the people to hear the noise of God in your life. Call the name of Jesus once. Lord, give a touch of transformation on my ministry. Lord, let the people see a transformation in my life. Go ahead and ask. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Oh yeah.
Pray out.
Amen. To wa ba ko.
Dip your hands to your pocket.
Mu ore yen wa so pe ore adua mi gba.
Yeah, bring out an offering for your prayer answered.
Ore adua mi gba.
Offering for your prayer that is answered. You know you can buy
and now your socket.
Raise up the money in your hand.
Tori ore to fe die.
By this offering.
Now ore simi na ore simi.
Stretch your hand at me.
Enikan yo yawo na lenu.
Somebody will surprise you as well.
For socket nigba meta.
Jump 3 times.
So for Lord.
Tell the Lord.
Oh
God of Babalola.
So do I give the femina.
Celebrate this Easter for me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Femi.
Sir.
So not your jagger. Like your Saturday by. Mon Losikorodu. In the pit.
One day our daddy was going to Korodu.
2008.
In 2008. And one of my friends said that
come and celebrate with me. And one of
my friends said that I drove there with my Corolla 2007. He asked us, we have a nice time. We dine. We prayed for him and he gave
us 1 million.
I think around 1 million there.
I
wanted to start going.
Oh,
my load have been packed. Out of my car.
Another brand new one car.
Into another brand new car. What is this?
Said
that's your Christmas and your Easter gift. When next you are coming, you come and pick this your car.
Before 72 hours.
Before 72 hours. Somebody will
Somebody will celebrate Easter for you.
Lori business, anyone must know again.
Over your business, they will celebrate the Easter.
Sorry, all over. Hey, Babo.
Smack, you don't believe.
So when you make the Pemo Babo,
tell some people, I believe. I believe. I believe.
Amen.
Amen.
And it's a young canto, meaning no yikoshi.
No one is as a body like
but
you.
This program is a very important to me.
Why, Paday, check what I can see me go.
Tony Aratio Dayo, oh, Nishioko, Walonio.
Amen.
Matorio Nijam.
Amen.
Yareko, Yaraba, if you go to one in Nigeria. Agbereje Adoraguta, come on, Bala.
Amen. Tony Masi's back home.
Moni Wariani ye.
Tony Masi's back home.
No way, Simi, no way, Simi.
Send the money to me.
What you doing?
Don't give out yet.
Ah! Paul is sorry. Tori Oreto Fedai.
By the reason of the offering your hand.
You're lower at your own loan.
Help from above.
Yo did this
you rise to you.
But you don't need you.
And you are free from shame.
And you make your loss of
you tell seven people.
I won't a lot of me, I won't me. So bad.
I won't a lot of me, I won't me.
Me a go.
I won't a lot of me, I won't me.
In the atio mami, jagora worami.
In the atio mami, jagora worami.
A wora, a lot of me fa worami, a baby giga.
A wora, a lot of me a worami, a baby giga.
Ole ya no sono.
A wora, a lot of me a worami, a.
I'm
fufu.
I miss the black and the white race.
Orugbe awon ti won be gbe dide o nbe won.
They are thirsty for people who they will lift, but what a pity. You find people to help.
I want to bless this man, this interpreter, on the television.
My
daddy, I need big money. I want to bless this man. Family,
yeah, the boy is the
person.
He don't know me from Adam.
He just only knew this, my friend. Daddy.
He saw me as an enemy.
You have money. Bless my friend.
Hello, I book one enemy.
Niati o mami. Dekora wola mi.
Awola. Alarumi. Awola mi. Nibi gina. Awola. Alarumi. Awola mi. Awola. Alarumi. Awola mi.
What a pity.
I mean, so you go to go young,
not to open your mouth and
sorrow. Where
you think that
sorrow, we
you think that
he says he's alone for me.
It is my level, you become great. Our God is a mighty one.
Well,
listen.
Kokori eseyan meje.
Yeah, just look at seven people.
Ama tori se o.
Olorun mighty that he.
Ama tori se o.
Olorun baba lo. Ama tori se o.
Oh, yeah, go!
Now listen.
Who believe
that God can make him or her great?
Mola agbayeja.
As a young man at the lake.
Only kilo de ton, she said, Baba, to say to say.
I said, why are you
swapping? Baba me?
I said, Baba, are you kissing?
No?
Please.
Did you make me?
I have 2 minutes more.
Only a long time, we put money like on that gravity with the best time.
I said, go on 14 days wine and 3 days marathon.
Yeah, the angel is a little
bit. Let me meet my own angel. After the fast,
say Baba, I'm going to pray. I'm only God bless you.
Say Baba, I've run off the fast. You have more.
Olua long of God,
the Lord says, I haven't heard your prayer.
Second, how to pray? I'm only Lord pray.
Do I start again? Go and start all over.
You just don't want pray away.
Today he started the fast.
I just got pray. I'm just very loud.
He completed 14 days and he was tired.
For this second, I shall not run that late.
From morning to night, no customer.
Yahweh, love and daily.
The God, oh man.
Yahweh, my baby, who will pure water?
God, money for certain water, no water.
No, low on your log, but we pure water, lake again, man.
I don't have money, God, buy it on credit, God.
Alone, Lord, Mary.
That's God the Almighty.
Amen. Latter, that is 30 law. Hey, are you under 15 naira?
That is his
money.
Don't you have 15 naira? You didn't buy anything today. Yes.
14 days late. 14 days late.
First 14 days and 3 days marathon.
But you baby, what I will ever let it come out. My hand on the white guitar.
And some money,
my boy,
brought in the pure water.
Sure, sure.
Somebody who turned the on, they said, how are you? Who is in the house?
Baba can be at Dubai.
We are told that a Baba is living around this area.
Alone.
Say, I'm the person.
Only Baba wa kala is a toy, a good thing.
One of our father just came from Lagos.
I've been seeing one.
He lost the Baba's head.
Tori.
Because.
Meet it up and send Baba. One later, one for draw the Baba one. Come back late.
Yeah, we're meeting at the Baba. Come with my Baba. He took his clippers and went to meet this man. At the Lefe. Started babbing. As he was babbing, the man slept off. He finished babbing. He woke up. How cool is your hand like this? Is it the clipper you used or what?
I said, do mommy.
See, your hand is so cool and nice. The angel that answered prayer had taken over the Babel. The man said, give me my wallet.
He
opened his wallet.
$1,000.
Gave him $1,000. Please answer your hand. He saw the money. That was when a dollar is 300 naira.
300,000.
Around 300,000. Just to bab someone.
But she did 2 weeks.
2 weeks later. The man said, his driver.
One love.
Go to a lefe.
Come
bring that Baba.
Baba.
The Baba.
Take one go. Baba ni omo run se owo re do mommy.
Out of that one Lagos.
Yes, amen.
He come back well again.
Any ti aran si o.
Yeah, the person sent to you.
Yo jise lodun yin.
I deliver this year. Amen.
Hey. Mu ene kan dani mu dani.
Hold someone by your side.
Di ene kan mu di mu.
Hold your name, hold one person.
Mama en to ba ti so tori boyo ti bon ti e no.
Don't hold somebody that is sleeping no.
Bi ese gbe gbe ai gbe.
Raise your legs.
social me ago marun ti fe lu bayi
it's some minister five
The
one that is sent to you.
I
will deliver all joy to you.
You
will meet him this month. Amen. Maybe the one I'm talking is not here. I'm going. The person sent to you. Through which you will be lifted.
We are one year soaking.
It's the ants.
Ah, only you will on what tell me.
You have been looking for
everyone.
They will now be looking for you. Amen. Say, I am the one. I claim it. And they drove him to Lagos. Get into Lagos. The rich man said, "Bump my ass." The
floor, man, do mommy.
Oh, I do feel your
hand.
As if I've never bumped before.
Ne my godo.
My godo.
My man said,
"Go and call all my friends." And he called about eight of his friends. They come and bump their head. Bump for them.
Okay. Why go?
The man said, listen, you pay him in dollars. Pay him in dollars. One of the friends of the man said, he caught my hair and I was so refreshed.
Baba,
can I dash him the car at the garage? Dash him now. I want to employ him now. I will prepare him international passport. You'll be one of my staff. Wherever I go around the world,
he
goes with me. If I were you, I'd be
my
yeah. A global trip.
Oh, yeah, I'll be back,
yeah. Set for a global trip.
Vito, let go.
Not like that of a lazy man.
Oh, yeah, I'll be a chef, okay.
Raise your legs.
Kilo de oleso,
stand up like this.
You
escaped death.
God bless you.
I love you, Afoye.
And it's my Pelua Selore, go get Luya Lagman. Hallelujah, man. Get your go to Lagman. Oh, yeah.
Seven power, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And kill, go.
Glory.
Amen. When it comes to my,
look at somebody you love where you are standing.
Go back, love me, sorrow.
With all your strength, you
stand up.
I speak by the covenant of God
upon
you. You will receive his answers to your prayers before you get home. You will receive answers to your prayer before you get home. Receive answers to your prayer before you get home.
Amen. Tewa.
Spread your hands.
Please.
Ejo.
Ewa celebrate. Odo ajinde mbi lojo Sunday. Lola.
Come and mark and celebrate. Yes.
Special your Sunday.
Easter special Sunday.
Come.
Tomorrow.
Celebrate God.
Come and celebrate him.
And it don't want to you. You celebrate you now.
The creator of heaven and earth will celebrate you.
Oh, Samidada.
Say amen. Man in the house.
Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Monday, Saturday.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, stroke Saturday.
Come on, mate, God Apostle Babalola.
Ejekalo, pade Olorun Apostle Babalola.
Okay, Ikoyi.
At Ikoyi Mountain.
God of Issachar.
The man of Issachar. The man of Issachar. The man of Issachar.
Benny.
Yes.
I want to hear Kuni Ramon.
Man, let's.
You want back, what Thierry?
Who got the Ark of Covenant?
Hey, but remember, where is the
meet me there. When is the Thursday and Friday? Next week.
Okuni Ramon.
Man only.
Tell what?
Spread your hands.
You say what quick, come on, boy.
Tell your husband he should come over.
Come on, back, what Thierry Lee want?
He should come and take back the Ark of Covenant of their family.
Benny.
Yes.
If
not for battle, they are the household of Israel. If not for demonic battle, they have the covenant of God upon their life.
God bless you. Thank you.
Te ore kasi ori ofe. Te ore ori ofe ti baba. Ti omo. Ti emi mo. Oma bawa lo. Ki gbogbo okan to wa nbi iko to dele a ori iya. Lara won ti o kokon sare wa wa soro eri o wa nibe.
The monthly Saturday Power Night, Saturday Agbara, comes up this Saturday at CAC Canaan Land Headquarters, Garage Olode, Ife, Osun State. Ministering Prophet Ezekiah Oluboye Oladeji, CAC General Evangelist, and other anointed ministers of God. You can join us live on our social media platforms on Facebook at Official Prophet Ezekiah, Twitter at Prophet Ezekiah, YouTube Official Prophet Ezekiah, online radio mixlr.com/Prophet Ezekiah FM, and on Zoom with the pin 915-367-3573. Miracles, healings, deliverances, open doors, signs and wonders await you. This month's Saturday Power Night is in three sessions, 9 a.m., 2 p.m. and 12 midnight. Saturday Power Night will also be live on Dove TV. For sponsorship on DSTV, please call 0813-458-4475. Join us this Saturday and your life will never remain the same. In Jesus' name. The monthly Saturday Power Night.